Worship me, and I will give you dominion.